Batteries have been around for centuries and are deeply integrated into our lives. They are critical in many everyday devices and appliances, in the automotive industry, but also in off-road transportation modes. Cars, trucks and buses would not start, and warehouses would not be able to operate battery-powered equipment. Critical facilities such as hospitals and telecom networks are supported by battery technology to provide backup power. And renewable energy is increasingly stored using stationary batteries. Simply put, today's society would not function without the use of batteries. Over the decades, many battery technologies have been discovered. The mainstream technology families that are currently in the market are lithium, lead, nickel, and sodium-based. Each technology has its own benefits and is best suited for particular applications under certain conditions. Eurobat represents the manufacturers from the four leading technologies. Although lithium and lead-based batteries are the mainstream technologies in today's market, it's important to remember that it is a combination of all these battery types that helps us meet the current demand and support Europe's decarbonisation plans. The automotive industry relies heavily on battery technologies, regardless of if they are petrol, diesel, gas, hybrid or full electric vehicles. They require battery power to operate everything, from the start light ignition, auxiliary functions, all the way to full vehicle propulsion. The motive power industry also relies on battery technology for use in material handling and logistics, forklifts, off-road transport, automated guided vehicles, carts, industrial, railway, marine, aviation and agricultural vehicles. Stationary storage batteries are crucial for storing power generated from renewable sources, including wind and solar, and also in key traditional markets such as data centers and telecom. Off-grid batteries are important in locations where it's more cost-effective and sustainable to provide electrification via batteries than through a mains grid extension. Batteries also play a huge role in reaching the European Green Deal and transitioning towards a decarbonized society and climate-neutral economy by 2050. They are key enablers for decarbonization within transport, logistics and more. Batteries are also key in increasing e-mobility, gradually replacing traditional petrol and diesel vehicles, all contributing to the push for electrification. Off-road transport is a huge contributor to the CO2 emissions and is therefore a priority to develop alternative batteries or push for electrification within the industry. Decarbonisation goes beyond mobility. With increasing energy prices, renewable energy continues to grow in importance, and batteries will play a major role in storing the ever-growing energy output from renewables. Due to the developmental potential of batteries, the European industry is prepared to increase their investment, as they are essential to our low-carbon future. Although it'll take several years to fully transition to a climate-neutral economy, batteries are helping us on this journey. To find out more, visit eurobat.org.